Tax revenue up until February has reached 134.6 trillion rupees. The revenue has mainly come from oil and gas industry. State tax revenue has reached 10.29% of 2017 budget target of 307 trillion rupiah. Tax Directorate General Potential Compliance and Tax Income Director Yon Arsal says February's tax revenue surged 8.15% from the same period last year. The positive growth rate in February has served as proof that the government's tax reforms has been a success in boosting its revenue stream.